safe area.
Picked a bunch of department stores to spread his little Black Friday surprise, and everyone knows Abel's. It might even be Amherst Ground Zero. We need to find an original, unmutated strain of the virus to compare with the mutations our patients have. And the only place to find them is on the original bills tainted with the original virus.
Which means we need you to head over to Abel's and bring back any tainted bills you can find.
Temperature rising. Elevated levels of carbon dioxide detected.
Uh-oh. Sounds like there's a fire in the building. I'll start feeding Isaac the structural blueprints in case you need them.
Calculating route to emergency fire suppression system controls. Alert. An agent is leaving the team. Emergency fire suppression system activated. System obstructed on upper floors. Override required.
Great. You keep going. I'll keep digging through these schematics and tell Isaac where the overrides are.
Remember, Agent, you need to collect any bills you can find with the original virus strain.
Check everything. Cash registers, charity donation stations, tip jars in the cafe. Any place you can think of that might involve cash.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Echo available for playback nearby. Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination.
Thank you.
hope the cleaners haven't torched everything in the place before you locate those bills.
Even if they haven't, extreme heat destroys DNA. Over 200 degrees Fahrenheit, the covalent bonds break down, and the double helix starts unzipping like a cheap prom dress.
One more reason to keep them at bay, Agent.
Like I said, no pressure.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Warning, fire hazard detected.
According to the schematics, there should be an emergency override up ahead.
Warning, increased viral contagion detected.
Bingo, that's gotta be our virus-infected build somewhere nearby. Keep an eye out, but just don't lick them.
Warning, fire hazard detected.
I found another manual override for the fire suppression system. Sending Isaac the location now.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby.
Agent, but I need those bills intact and room temperature, no crispy edges. Crispy means heat, means off comes the prom dress.
Try not to get yourself killed in the process. Crispy agents aren't much use to us either.
Warning, viral contamination confirmed.
Keep your eyes peeled, Agent. We just got a report from JTF observers outside the building. More cleaners arrived while you were busy upstairs.
Give them a wide berth. I know I've said this before, but I need those bills in mint condition, so to speak.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Exiting the contaminated area. Hostiles approaching. Alert. Hostiles approaching.
Undamaged bills with original strain virus in that place was like looking for needles in a haystack. But damned if you didn't pull it off. I can't wait to get my hands on them. Oh, and Agent? I'm buying the next round. Assuming there ever is one.
City Council Accessibility Office. What can I do for you?
Yeah, this is Staff Sergeant Max Cooper. I need translators to help man the depots. Armenian, West African dialects. You'll know better than me, anything rare for New York. Most of the times we get families and someone translates for the rest, but shit, it's just crazy down here.
I'll make some calls and get back to you.
Thanks, ma'am. Much appreciated.
Representatives of the
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Another agent has joined your... Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Inbound on your position. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Agent, I'm not sure exactly what to tell you to look for. But Chernenko will have been working somehow, even through this.
So, notes, journals, anything like that, be on the lookout, okay? Your shade tech's picking up a lot of hardware. What the hell are the Russians doing with all that processing power? Under normal circumstances, probably spying. Now, odds are Chernenko's using all those processors to run some analytic models of the virus.
Attention. Accessing network. Establishing uplink.
We're pulling down his data. What is this, Doctor? It's mapped RNA files. I don't know for what, but it's Chernenko's genomic data by the truckload. Agent, I need that. I need all of it.
Warning. Countermeasures detected. Establishing. Warning. Network privileges revoked.
Where's it gone? Agent, the data's stopped. We've been hacked. Agent, whatever did that to you was Shade Tech, which means there's someone in your vicinity using Shade Tech, which makes them our new target. Reacquire that tech and Chernenko's data with it, any way you can fit.
Accessing security system. Security protocols deactivated. Security doors unlocked. Intercepting transmission.
Coyote 1, Sorna, copy.
Sorna, this is Coyote 1, we copy.
My mainframe alarm was tripped. I'm on my way in.
No need, sir. The Russian's locked up in some kind of safe room, but he can't hold out much longer. We have JTF on site, but it's nothing we can't handle.
It's not JTF. I'm on my way. Horn it out.
Inbound on your position.
Can you make him hear me? Vitaly. Vitaly, it's Dr. Jessica Candle from New York. We spoke at Innsbruck after your talk. I know you, and you know my work.
Dr. Candle, do you have my notes? Are they saved?
Vitaly, it's okay. We're here to help you. Can you open the door?
Okay. Okay,
Vitaly, what's going on? That was a breaching charge. Move, agent.
Accessing security system. Alert. Intercepting transmission.
This is Hornet Boss. I got Chernenko and I pulled his notes off the server before the JTF accessed them. We're ready to extract.
Good. How about our friends?
They're close. Permission to engage?
Granted. Let's see what the second wave is made of.
Shade technology detected. Syncing with Shade technology. Database accessed. Establishing uplink.
I'm getting the files off that agent's Shade tech. This will take days to analyze, but there's something here. Something scary. It's a good thing I've got this. Not that good. We had Chernenko taken out from under our noses. I've got his notes. I don't need them. At least not yet. Oh, there's so much good data in here.
Readings indicate this area is safe. Warning. You are now leaving the safe area. Thank you.
Vyssa.
Ez így rossz volt.
Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
An agent has left your team.
We're getting intel that the LMB is splitting into factions now that Bliss is gone. No one's quite sure what these guys are after now. A JTF unit went to investigate reports of something big in the East River water treatment plant, and we've lost contact. Get a team together. I've got a bad feeling about this one. Someone called the National Continuity Coordinator contacted me. They want to bomb the plant and be done with it, but...
pressure.
A new agent is joining your team.
Getting intel that the LMB is splitting into factions now that Bliss is gone. No one's quite sure what these guys are after now. A JTF unit went to investigate reports of something big in the East River water treatment plant, and we've lost contact. Get a team together. I've got a bad feeling about this one.
coordinates indicate this area is safe. Thank you.
Agent, we're getting word of supply drops landing, but they're arriving in the dark zone.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Warning, entering dark zone.
extraction initiated.
Seconds.
entering a contaminated area. Now leaving the contaminated area.
Got a bird inbound on your position.
Commencing extraction.
We've got the package.
Successful extraction complete.